at ZP, we believe in keeping the microfluidics as simple as possible, so maybe just a simple channel that goes over the electrodes. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us. Thanks very much.